Hey y'all, this is Chris Bolt with Bolt Fin-Atics. This is my buddy James Weber with Orion's Adventures. And we are going to do a perch jerk. Y'all ready for this? Oh wait, here's our ride coming right now. Here we go.
One,
ready? Alright y'all, there's plenty of ways to catch white perch. You can end up using spoons, you can use worms, cut bait, this and that, but our weapon of choice, we love these sabikis. What these are, they're almost like little flies. There's six different flies right here in a row. You put the weight on the bottom. I'm going to show you how to tie it. Alright, I'm going to show you the easiest way to take these things apart. The easiest thing to do is take your 2-ounce bank sinker, go ahead and clip it on. And from there, you just let them off one at a time. There you go. So now you tie this on your main line right here, the swivel. And when you fish for them, you just bop, 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 bop. And the white perch, they can't stand it. So these are all the white perch that we're looking for. They're all schooled up. They're in 18 feet of water and they hug the bottom. That's what we're going after and that's what we're getting the hits on. Ooh, there he is. Oh, look at that. All right, y'all, I got one on the pole right now. But sometimes if you leave them down, since we have six hooks on here, you can actually catch more than one. It's feeling a little tighter, like we've got more than one now. Here we go, I'm gonna reel them up. Oh, look at that. Two at once. Oh, another little dude. Baby striper. Pretty thing. Good to see these guys are making it. This year they put just over 350,000 in the lake. So they put them in as fingerlings and this is showing that they're surviving. Good deal, getting back in the water. Oh man, get it girl. Look at that, caught two at one time. Get them in the boat. Good job, Tyler. Man, we just got into a mess of them. I'm trying to get Tyler's off the pole there. Whoa, look at
that. Oh my gosh.
Good day.
Well, you caught more than I did.
Man, if
we're even now. Look at that.
We're even. Look at that. Even caught a little striper.
Yep.
You gotta let that guy go.
We didn't even get those two off yet. We got them off and he had to throw them in the floor.
Angel guy. Oh, look at that. Largemouth. Man, these are the ones I need a little, those tiny fingers so I can hold it out. Oh, man, look at that whopper. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's a nice one, too. Oh, we got that.
Ooh.
Look at that. Oh, largemouth. These things will catch anything. Striper, largemouth. Nice little guy. Oh, man, that's a good one.
There we go, keeper right there.
That's perfect. All right. Fish on.
Fish on.
Oh, that's a good one, too.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Fish on. That's a good one. All right.
Here we go.
All right, we got my buddy Josh intrigued on the white perch here. What you got there, Josh?
Perch.
That's a little perch jerking right there. Oh, look at that. I'm on right there.
Oh. Believe me, just
watch. Shake and bake, baby. We had to slow down. We got a caution sign coming up. Slippery when wet. Man, my guy's going crazy. So is yours. What you got there? All right. Good size guy. All right, let's see what we got on mine.
Another good one. Old fat one.
Once you find them in the back of coves, you're looking for anything between 10 to 15 foot of water. Any kid, any age, would love to sit here and catch these white perch. Back to back to back. As long as you stay with them, watch them on the fish finder, we're having a ball. We haven't been out here but 2 hours. We've caught about 30 of them already. So let's keep getting at it.
Here we go.
Live action.
Oh, look at the size of these guys.
Ooh.
Look at my pole. It broke the tip.
And that was on the two that you just caught. I didn't even see that.
This is an Abu Garcia. Two white perch just broke my rod. Could they?
Oh, I got two. Oh,
two at once. Double time. There you go. Ha ha, perch jerk, get them in the boat. Stacy's getting them. There you go. All right, look at the size of that. Good day, you caught them all.
Okay. I got tangled on that pole.
Ice cream!
Two at a time. It's a little baby. The dingo ate my baby.
Man, twice is nice. Man, these guys are fun. Once you find them and you get in them, it's non-stop action.
We're gonna take my water wolf, hook it up to the actual sabiki rig, and we'll get to video all the action. Let's check this out. Got baby. Hey, two at once.
Are they keepers?
Yep. So we had an absolute blast. I want to thank Chris, Craig, and Jim, and the rest of the Smith Mountain Striper Club for putting this tournament on, the Perch Jerk Tournament. We ended up turning in well over 100 perch, and for every 10 perch that you turn in, you get a ticket. And at the end of the tournament, they're gonna draw 10 tickets, and each ticket's worth $100. Doesn't cost you anything to get in, but it's fun, and it gives you another reason to fish for something different. What they're trying to do is promote, during the summer months, the striper won't survive the warm water. So what they're wanting you to do is catch your limit, and then after you've caught your limit, go fish for something else, like the perch. So with the fish that we've turned in, they're gonna end up doing a big fish fry for everyone. It's open to the public, but if you have a ticket, you get in free. But anyway, we have had such a ball, and I want to thank you again. So we've ended up having to take the boat back to the house, get it off of Smith Mountain Lake right now, because they've dropped the water 5 feet in preps for Hurricane Florence. It's going to be pretty bad. We've got a lot of rain coming our way, and we've got friends and family that live at the beach at Wilmington and Topsail. So please be praying for them. We've kept in contact with them. They are doing good right now, but they are still in the storm, planning on getting a foot of rain today. So y'all please keep in mind on that. But thank y'all for having this tournament. We've had a great time. We've got to hunker down and get ready for this hurricane. Until next time, thanks for watching, y'all.
Oh gosh, good gracious.